Hey, what's going on, all you ghouls and ghosts out there? My name is Mike Macabre, and welcome to the graveyard. As always, if you like what you see, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos. Friday Night Frights, mouthing with Mike Macabre, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But on tonight's episode, we have another Friday Night Frights with Resident Evil. Four. Yes, indeed. Now, let's
Welcome.
see what we can
I've
tune
got
up and
something new
sell and.
for you. Good as new. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. A deal well struck.
Let's see what we can buy. We got a bolt thrower, we got a TMP. Got a bolt action rifle.
What you see is what I've got.
And a scope, so you would need 16 for those. Recipes. Could sell these, I guess. I have no use for them.
Doing business with you.
It's all the kitchen knife, I don't want that.
Thank you.
So we can get the rifle. Let's get the rifle. No space.
Anything else pleasant?
Take a look at our space here. Let's see if we can craft some of this stuff. Oh yeah, get some rifle ammo. Q is spin, okay. Brown egg can be used to restore some health. Can we craft it? Nope. All right, everything's nice. Now let's. Whoops.
Welcome.
Get that. Get this.
Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar with a bullet straight through their heads.
And a scope.
All yours, stranger. Will that be your comeback anytime?
Take a good old look. Oh, I gotta put it on, dude. Oh, it's okay. Okay. Alright. Alt zoom. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. I keep pushing E. Hexagon piece A. Binoculars. Dumping a body. Oh, it's one of the police guys.
Fuck.
Epic!
What was that?
Remember, folks, don't shoot the lake! Boat fuel is stored in generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. No thanks, I'll take whatever I want. hear him. Jesus Christ!
Shit. God damn it.
Whoa, he can really hit. Holy fuck. I suppose first aid. Equip one of these bad boys. I keep pushing the wrong damn button.
Present for you.
Did I die? No. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! I hate those throwers. Oh, finally, knocked his ass out!
Out of the way.
You motherfucker, you!
Get going.
Can I swing, please? That guy was seriously tough. Oh, get over here. Stupid snake. Hey, let's use our weapon here. Perfect aim. Alright, now let's take a quick look here. Oh, we got blue spinels or whatever. Straight ahead to the left. A little bit more straight ahead. Oh, it's okay. It's this way, then left. Thank you for staying right there. Much obliged.
They keep coming.
He just popped out of nowhere. That is... Another Viper, too.
Oh,
I keep almost hitting these damn things. Alright, there is a treasure somewhere over him. Yeah? Oh, right there. Antique pipe. A smoke. Alright, take a quick look where we need to go. This way, and there is the blue thingy. How I do not die is beyond me. Keeps jumping. Gotta be almost a little bit more this way. Where the hell is it at? I found you. You should be able to knife it. Hexagon piece. Well, I'm glad I came down here. Check up here real quick, see if I missed anything. Well, I want to get rid of you. Another chicken egg. There's the fuel.
This is what I'm talking about.
Is it worth it to go for that? Unless I don't have a choice, which I don't. Get all sneaky, sneaky. Where I fell. Miss. I guess it's lake time. Yay, yellow. I can craft the red. Let's do a red. Actually, I'm going to save it. Another kitchen item to sell. Let's go fishing for some pescado. That is one small ass engine. I suppose I should have saved. Oh well. Absolutely beautiful. Come here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Look for the ripples, I do believe.
You can swallow me whole, huh?
not want to hit that.
Where'd you go?
Come on. I really gotta concentrate now.
Don't keep taking another hit like that. Son of a bitch.
Oh, that should have hit. What the hell that thing called? We're calling JAWZ. Chapter End.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Not to make your skin crawl. Castle. I love that the boss just darts right up.
Condor one to roost. You read me.
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
The church key. secret red herb. I'll take that. Oh, Lord. Die already! He hits pretty hard. Oh, okay. I thought it would give you free health as well, but nope.
What the fuck?
Language. Leon, language. Oh, I hate bats. Nope. Those sounds.
What is this place? Some kind of shrine.
Raise the roof.
Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
I gotta find the other piece for that.
It's the lake.
Investigate the two locations. Golden chicken age. Chicken egg. Three spaniels. Old Way Shrine. All right, just want to take a quick look. Got to check over here, so we got to go over there. Do not have. Oop, didn't see that. Go down.
Something I think you like. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
And
I'll
three.
Buy almost anything. Perfect. You're a real professional. That's good work, if I do say so myself. There you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wielden, what can I do you for?
I wanted the case. No!
You'll get some bang for your buck.
Rocket launcher. Guaranteed. I should have known.
Don't get yourself killed now.
All right, ghouls and ghosts. I think that's going to be it for this episode of Friday Night Frights with Resident Evil 4. As always, if you like what you saw, like, subscribe, comment, share the video, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any more of my reaction videos, Friday Night Frights, Mouthing Off with Mike Macabre, or whatever else I'm doing on this channel. But as always, ghouls and ghosts, stay scared.